Hello, welcome to the first vlog ever. You probably got here by watching the video. Well, today is the day that we are going to record it and I'm extremely excited, I can't wait. But there's much to do before we can start recording. So I'll take you on a ride on this day and I will also take you a ride in the future of this company. I'm planning to vlog, well, if not daily, then weekly or every two or three days. Every time something interesting will happen, I'll make sure I record at least some of it. So if you want to stay up to date, you want to receive all the news and make sure you get the latest and most recent information, or even ask questions, because I'm going to do a weekly Q&A or maybe even daily start answering questions. I don't know. The ideas in my head are spinning around and I'm trying to write down as much as possible. But thank you for watching. And enjoy the ride as much as I hope to enjoy it. Closing the door because I'm off to this new thing here, and I like to see if I can help there and do some life coaching at the same time with people. I think it's a youth center where people who stop their schools and stop their studies, they don't know what to do anymore, really. And it's a place for them to come together. So I think I can contribute to that. And the guy who's filming the video you saw about the whole project, well, he's a volunteer there. So when I heard that, I thought to myself, what he can do, I can do as well. So let's see, he can help me, I can help his passion. So that's pretty cool. So yeah, can't believe it. I'm so excited. There's people working for me now already. There's a guy searching out how to build the structure of the company and what do we have to be and how can we start receiving funds. There's a girl editing the outro you saw on the movie right now. There's another guy making a little small website, a little preview. So I can't believe how many people are open to... Jeez! I can't believe how many people are actually open towards helping. And someone even told me that she's honored to be able to work on a project like this. So that gives me faith in humanity and that is kicking ass. So this place is amazing, and I think more and more people should start places like this. It's an old bar and they rebuilt it, and it's for people to basically hang out and socialize also during, I don't know which hours exactly, I'll have to find out more. But it's really cool, and they started also this meatless day, one day a week. Which says here below, it is meant for upgrading the world. So they're trying to raise consciousness as well, which is awesome. So I'm definitely going to show my video here. And I'm probably going to give free counseling 2 hours a week. So that's awesome. And yeah, I'm excited about that. Now we're going to start making the movie. So stay tuned. So we're home now and Adu is on his way to start recording. In the meantime, I'm on Facebook and I'm going to try to show you guys. I'm on my Facebook, and if I click here, you will see the outro, which will go there, which will be designed by Lieke van der Rijk. And she volunteered to do this because she thought the project was such an awesome idea. So thank you, Lieke. And if you guys want to support her and do her work or check her website will be down below in the description. So maybe you can help her as well. So anyway, we're going to start. Look at the table. The table is absolutely a mess. And I don't know why. Well, actually, you will only see this part on the video probably. So the books that I'm reading and working on and everything, we don't have enough space in our apartment. So the table in the same time will be our bookshelf. Also meet Menta. Oh yeah, the Christmas tree is already there because who doesn't love Christmas? And this is Menta. Menta is our adopted kitty. And the name Lilita will actually exist out of the name of Menta and the name of Lily, which is also an adoption dog, which will arrive here the 27th because she's not from Holland. She's from Romania, I think. And she was there waiting her death. And a Dutch girl, she saved like 130 dogs and Well, we got one of them, so that was really cool. She's 3 years old, and I'm really looking forward to meet her. Yeah, well, I'm getting ready, and I'm gonna start filming. So I'll probably record a little bit over there, but for now, see you later. So there we are, trying to set up the image, seeing if we need light or how we need the lighting. So it's not something he normally does for a living, but we are still going to do it. Normally he's a festival video maker, right?
Correct.
What is it then that you do? Can you explain it really quickly?
Yeah, I make promotional videos for festivals and artists from the Netherlands. And this year I had my first international bookings for, Barcelona.
Cool.
And I edit, I make, I'm a videographer, so that's it.
Awesome.
Yes.
So, we can check you out anywhere? You got a website?
No, but you can...
No website?
No website.
Facebook?
No, not yet.
Okay, coming soon. I will report on that. So, in the meantime, check his video. I will also put a link down here. He just edited it. And if you want to contact him, then contact me. Then he can maybe work something nice for you. To finish off this video, all that's left now is sharing. If you care about this problem and you think it's important, then share this message. Talk about it with your friends. And let's together raise the awareness and start getting this thing off the ground, and let's make a better world together. Let's make a better world together.
To home from let's unite and be the difference. Of let's come together.
And I'm gonna lead you. Let's come together right now. All over me.
Okay.
So, staat hij goed?
Ja, hij staat echt op jouw gezicht.
Okay. Let's get together. And it's done. We are importing. And importing is almost done. Let's see how the footage looks. It looks pretty good. Let's see if it's... Whoa. That looks pretty good. We are done. Yes. Thank you very much. And in order to celebrate the launch of the video and everything, I'm editing it right now and it's almost done. And we are fixing... What are we fixing?
Popcorn.
Popcorn. Mmm.
And?
Yeah, very good. Yeah.
Oh, I love the air bottom.
Yeah, it's really good.
Coconut oil.
Try it out. Popcorn, 2 tablespoons of coconut oil, add the corn, and afterwards dress it up with nutritional yeast and a little bit of sea salt. Absolutely delicious.
Thank you
for watching the first vlog. Please subscribe and like I said before, I'll try to vlog as much as possible and take you guys on the journey together with me. Thank you, and oh yeah, if you have a question, if you've got a question for me, just put it down below and I'll try to do a Q&A and answer as many questions as possible. So, thank you very much, see you in the next vlog, and yeah, share the video, share.